did the trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Shortcut unlocked.
I'm guessing Z might know about this. Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Reset everything. More life. Block refills faster.
Seal looks familiar. Back to it. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Who's this guy?
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
How does he go to the bathroom in there?
Cal Kestis. And you must be Daigon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Thank you.
I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
He just bled that Kyber crystal. That's what he did.
Day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Is that it? Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me? Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Honor your oath.
Wait!
What just happened?
Could Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalor to someone like him?
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Okay, let's go.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Interesting. Tanalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. Let's see if Doma's interested in this.
Heck, why can I not? Okay, so maybe I was supposed to come back.
Seeds. Now, if only we had somewhere to plant them. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Let's ride.
Did I just steal her ride?
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Super jump. Super body.
got it.
Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Now!
Choppy forward. What does that look like?
Seeds. I could plant them, but where? Hey, look at this.
Jawa. I saw him on it.
There they are.
What's in this one? Wanderer.
Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
All I can do there for now, I guess.
Thank you.
Mantis is back in action.
Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Here we go! For the lift.
Should we shoot him?
Attack landing. Ah! Firing and dropping.
Need to center myself. Nice. Glad you're excited. Find something, buddy?
I have sustained damage.
Firing. That's not opening.
The target is escaped again.
It's judging me.
Look at this.
We got the poncho.
Or swarm.
What's this?
Something back here.
Your life is over. Get in chase. I'll never give in.
What is it, buddy?
Luckily, those are not active.
Starting to patrol.
Ah.